When trouble or difficulty arrives, the way out is to immediately turn to God in prayer, praying for wisdom, guidance, and strength to address the problem, and most importantly, to pray for any other individuals involved, regardless of how they may have or are attempting to harm us. By living in this way, we raise our consciousness, building a bulwark of peace and serenity, remaining free and unharmed in spirit. We never, under any pretense, ask God to do harm or cause ill to befall anyone, for if we do, we invite negativity into our consciousness and needlessly subject ourselves to suffering. So seek always the higher ground of raised consciousness, for each reaps as they sow, and if we sow seeds of hate, anger, resentment, and contempt, we should not then be surprised when our harvest is comprised of these crops. It is the unwise man indeed who pours a cup of poison, drinks from it, and then expects those he hates to suffer. My name is Vincent Lee Jones. You can find my videos on Facebook at Miracles in Recovery, on YouTube and Facebook as well at Vincent Lee Jones, my writings on Blogspot, title of the page, Living in Spirit. Have a blessed day.